I'm Mike Coward, and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thank you, James. United Arab Emirates are in with a strong chance here. Looking forward to seeing them in action. Not a surprise, that decision, and they are well aware of the conditions and should be able to take advantage of them. A new bowler. So the very first ball.
Four there. Nice shot. Super shot, that.
Probably the hardest part of taking that catch was being worried about missing such a straightforward opportunity.
Real shame getting out this early. Big blow.
The whole team is running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
That's a really key wicket, and got it first ball. Great bowling.
Ends that over. United Arab Emirates, 2 for 8. Shahzad is now on 1.
Perfect technique and placement.
That's out of here.
Looking very comfortable there. Textbook shot.
super stuff, that. One bounce, four runs. United Arab Emirates add 16 runs in that over, taking the score to 2 for 24.
Swing and a miss.
Good effort, four runs.
That's absolutely massive. What a shot.
It's in the air.
Amazing timing. Races past the fielder and to the boundary for four.
And that ends a high-scoring over. United Arab Emirates, 2 for 42.
And they get a single there.
Launches that one, big power and a big six.
Big appeal. Was there a noise?
Yeah.
That's out. They'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more. Off the mark there. Great shot.
few runs coming from that over, but more importantly, takes two wickets. United Arab Emirates, 4 for 52. I don't know what that shot was for. Certainly not for that delivery.
Well, this is looking like a collapse here. Three quick wickets and the side is looking very shaky. Not up to their usual standard there. A very early departure. Well, just collapsing miserably here. Yet another wicket. Real shame getting out this early. Big blow.
Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. And that's the end of an eventful over. United Arab Emirates are now 6 for 54. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack. The whole team is running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
They take the single.
Just the single.
Never looked like getting home there. Took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
End of the over, and the batting side have been dealt a huge blow. Times that shot to perfection. Navid moves on to four. Gone. Superb catching in close.
Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment.
Kadir is now on one. And the batsman moves on to five.
And three for one. After finding the edge on the last ball, the bowler should feel the batsman's rattled. Could be a chance for a wicket here.
That's two more runs. A wicket falls, but it didn't slow the run rate. United Arab Emirates, 9 for 65.
Well short of the crease, never looked like making it.
So this innings has come to an end with the last wicket to fall. Now they've wanted more runs on the board here, and it's a big task for the bowlers.
Gets four with a superb cover drive. That reaches the boundary. Great shot.
Edges it. Everyone's getting behind that appeal.
That was well worth asking the question.
Well, it looks like the captain is unhappy with the umpire's decision and is calling for the review.
Looked really close there. Not out, though.
It takes the single. End of the over. 9 runs coming from it. Oman, none for 9. The right-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl.
And they get a single there.
Run saved with that effort.
They take a single. Superb shot.
Ends that over. Oman, none for 17. Another run taken. Some changes made to the field here, going more aggressive. Plays a leg glance. That's delightful to watch. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs. Masood moves to 21.
Yes.
That's 1 more to the score.
Yes.
The fielder cuts that off well. Another run taken. Tiniest edge. End of the over. Oman, none for 25. Another run added to the scoreboard.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
Oh. Yep.
Another run added, that'll be handy. Oh, cracking shot, that. That's four runs.
Yep.
Masood moves on to 28. Ilyas is now on seven. End of the over, 10 off it. Oman, none for 35. Oh no, drops it.
Some mind games with the batsman here.
Edged.
The last delivery was a beauty. It got the nice thick edge, but nobody was there to take the catch.
Good effort, four runs. Oman at four runs in that over, taking the score to none for 39.
Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved it. Huge shot, high in the air.
Smashes that one for six, and that completes a very good over. Oman, none for 49.
Couldn't cut that off. Four runs.
Seems to have misjudged that one. Edge!
Houser!
Loud appeal. Yeah! And taken.
Not mucking around here. First ball, four runs. Four runs there. Super shot. That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Oman, one for 61.
That's racing to the fence.
Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four.
Smashing shot right out of the middle of the bat. Just not enough of a target set here to really make a game of it. Chased it down easily.
Well, this has been quite a one-sided match, but we've certainly enjoyed bringing it to you, so it's goodbye for now.